Okay, now we were going to the holy place. Walking down. So in this place, guys, where they have a tour, they have a pre-tour here in Jerusalem. So you will come this place. So in this area, they have a free tour every day. So you just come here and meet the tour guide to do the tour in Jerusalem. Hi guys, and welcome to another vlog. Today's vlog is about this hotel in Jerusalem, the Prima Hotel. So I'm here now in my room, so let's check, guys. We have a room tour now.
Okay, this is the main door, guys. So the main door, you can see the cabinet. So this is the cabinet, and this is the it's extra blanket. And this is my bag, and they have a bolt if you have a million, and they have a small refrigerator, they have a coffee, and they have the mirror. Hi guys, and this is the mirror, and this is the telephone. And this is my bed. Yeah, this is my bed, guys. Yeah. And they have a big television. Yeah, big television. And yeah, they have a chairs. They have a lampshade. The view outside is not so good, so guys. We were going to the bathroom. We will check their small bathroom. Yeah. Their bathroom is, when you get in, they have a small sink. They have a sabon, soap, and they have a blower. And I already used this soap to wash my hand. And they have a tissue, and this is the deposit, the bunk, the bowl, and they have a towels, and they have towels, and this is the shower. So very small, cute one, very cute. So nice, and small windows. Okay, and the mirror. This is the mirror, guys. Okay.
My bed. I'm going to sleep. Oh my god. I sleep like a king. Okay,
guys. Hi guys. And welcome to another vlog. Today's vlog is about this place in Jerusalem. They call it Mamela. So we check this out, guys. We are here in the shopping center. Let's go. This is my favorite brand. These are the stores here. Lika. Adidas store. You don't have sale here. Ah, they have sale, but
this building, you know, it was not here. It was standing somewhere else. They removed every stone and then put everything again here.
Really?
With numbers,
yeah.
The history of this stone, guys, is all these stones is from somewhere else. They take it out there and they build here, they transfer here and they build. So you can see all the stones have number. So you can find it, you can see it in Manila Shopping Center and Jerusalem. So they have a few people now in here. So let's see. Are there, they have bags or electronics, and Zara is closed. It's open in front, and the entrance is here, and store of watches, golds, whatever. Wow, a lot of people. Look at the people going to shopping in Zara. A lot of people. There was a church here. This one is a church. Vincent de Paul. Ayan. Church of Vincent de Paul. Ayan. Saint Vincent de Paul Church. Many Guillaume Renoir. A lot of people. So this is the situation now here. So if not like this, it will be a lot of people here. Ayan. People now here, that lot of people just walking around. Pretty, they just finished. Hi guys, ayan, I would like to shout out my the following friends, ayan, Ninang Brightfield Live, FTBGs, Teacher Lizelle, Borman Family, July and Martin, ayan, It's Mina Rain, Manang Wing, Adela Romero, ayan, Programmer Love, Moonlight Cutie, ayan, Mary Jane and his husband and her husband Rocky Phil. So sino pa ba Kuya Roger from Manila? Sino pa ba ang hindi ko nabanggit? Ayan. Mega mega love shout out sa inyong lahat yan guys, to all my family and Philippines relative friends. Ayan. Thank you very much guys to support my YouTube channel. So especially thanks to Jeep Austria. Yeah, Jeep Austria, mega mega love shout out to dyan. Jeep Austria, Clip TV, ayan, Scarlet Snow TV. This is the Jerusalem. I don't know what this place, that place guys, but it's part of Jerusalem. And that it's road and there it is. So, I have a heat there. It's so cold here guys. The temperature is 7. Hi guys, this is my breakfast. Ayan, it's vegetable salads, shakshuka. Ayan, it's a shakshuka and carrot juice. So let's go guys, samahan niyo ako. Let's eat.